No, no, Lindsay. You get to ride in the front of the cop car this time. The actress is at the New York Police Department impound lot in Brooklyn, picking up her Porsche Panamera, which was towed after she parked it illegally. Lindsay is seen filling out paperwork and waiting with a friend to retrieve her vehicle. We're not sure why she needs a ride in a city full of taxis, car services, and subways. But Lindsay isn't expected to be behind a wheel for much longer. She's supposed to check into a court-ordered lockdown rehab for 90 days on May 2nd. Except, according to Radar Online, Lindsay might try to delay her actual presence in the facility by simply enrolling by May 2nd, but not actually checking in until a future date. Unlike her Porsche, we're not sure she can just get out of this one.